Today we're riding Talon Show, the newest trail in Nevada County. There are other great flow trails in the area, like the Hoot Trail and Scott's Flat Trail, but this one just takes it up to a new level. The burns on this course can be pretty sharp, and some of the rollers get quite large. And just like the other trails in the area, there are plenty of optional features to hit. The bicyclists of Nevada County deserve our gratitude and support for all the great work they've done building and maintaining these trails in the area. I'm going to pause the video here for a second because there's a fork in the trail, and both lines offer optional features to hit. Let's take a look. First up, on the left-hand side, there's this decent-sized drop/jump to hit. Watch out for the landing, though, because there are plenty of roots and rocks to case. And then on the right side, you have the step down, which leads nicely into this steep descent. And this is what it looks like hitting the right line. And here's the left line. You want to keep your speed up on this berm if you want to hit the step up coming up on the left. There are some fast spots on this trail, but overall the speed is a bit lower than some of the other trails in the area. It really is amazing to see how much fun the trail builders were able to pack into this trail. It's about a mile and a half long and only descends about 400 vertical feet. They took advantage of every bit of it to make it as much fun as possible. The end of the trail leads directly to the climbing trail, which is an easy grade, but there are quite a few tight switchbacks to navigate.
There we go.